I just downgraded the software using the download tool for Gingerbread, and now I'm just waiting for the phone to restart. As I had mentioned before, if you had an unlocked phone, you'll have to unlock it again using an unlock code. There you see it set up, and it asks you for SIM network unlock PIN, and so you can either try to unlock it or just dismiss it and keep it locked to AT&T. So that's it.